My name is Nhật Lệ. Welcome to Storm Channel. In our childhood, all of us have heard about the beautiful love story between a prince and princess, or a girl and a boy. They have successfully overcome many difficulties and challenges. After that, they live together until always. These stories are so obvious to us that today the most of us think that the love between a boy and a girl is real and beautiful.
Actually, not only that, there are other girls who fall in love is called lesbian. On the contrary, for men, it's called gay. Someone has two sexes, called bisexual, and there are also transgender.
Now follow me to get more interesting information about LGBT. Hey guys, have you ever heard about LGBT?
Yes, I have. I am LGBT.
Wow.
Tôi cũng tiếp xúc bình thường như những người bình thường khác và họ cũng cống hiến cho cuộc sống như những người công dân bình thường khác.
Well, I see they are always harmonious with other person, even though they are the third sex. They are just normal person and it's not their fault.
I have never contacted with them. I only get information through newspapers and television.
Nó như một căn bệnh, tôi không thể chấp nhận được.
The appearance of homosexuals is quite different from that of ordinary people, and they are easily identified and discriminated against due to their clothes or makeup.
In society, homosexuals often face a number of sexual discrimination. This makes homosexuals more inferior and less likely to get into the community. In a study of over 5,000 homosexual people found that this community in Vietnam is diverse as engineers, doctors, lawyers, workers, farmers, teachers, and so on. Only about 5% of them publicly declared their true gender and the rest hid the truth. A is currently a third-year student at a university. A starts to realize that she has feelings for a girlfriend. This emotion makes A become miserable, but now A accepts her as a lesbian.
Since I was in grade 10, I really wanted to be a man, but I could not. I don't want that to happen to me, but I have to accept that.
Sexuality of the homosexuals is unstable when they are under pressure from friends and their parents.
In the past, homosexuals would be under pressure. They would be lucky if their parents and family accept that, but it would take a long time.
This shows that Vietnam is developing and tends to look at the issue more openly. People in LGBT have received more sharing and empathy from the community and family.
For every 5 people, there are 3 homosexuals. This is an incredible fact, but it has existed for hundreds of years. That has been proven by scientists around the world. In recent times, more and more people have declared that they are homosexual and transgender.
Tôi là một người đồng tính nữ.
Tôi là một người đồng tính nam.
Tôi là một người song tính.
Em là người chuyển giới.
However, There are still many different opinions about homosexuality in the world. There are countries opposed, but there are also countries that accept same-sex marriage. We also find that Vietnam has been increasingly supporting the LGBT community, which is evidenced by the establishment of several organizations. The Institute for Social, Economic and Environmental Science and Technology Organization. They work for the benefit of the minorities in society. This organization aims for a civilized, prosperous, free, and equal society where everyone is treated fairly and the value of human being is respected. BFLAG is a community for parents, family, friends of homosexual, bisexual, and transgender. CSAGA, Center for Research and CSAGA, Center for Research and Applied Science in Gender, Family, Women, and Youth is a non-profit, non-governmental organization. They work for the benefits and advancement of women and children.
There are also many other organizations in Vietnam developing more and more.
Now, let's explore some places for applying and activities of people in LGBT.
The LGBT community has had many meaningful activities structured with Pride. These activities has appeared in 37 provinces of Vietnam. All with Pride events of the province organized by this community and express their wishes locally. Depending on the different messages, each locally has different ways of organizing activities during the with Pride event. But the most important thing is that Viet Pride is aiming for a peaceful and positive message connecting the LGBTQ community to LGBT supporters in society. They express their desire to require social funding, which requires policies to achieve basic legal rights. You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough. Everyone else in the room can see it. Everyone else but you. Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your head gets me
about this event?
This meaningful program. I'm very happy because I can be myself.
Yes, thank you.
In addition, some program on human journey has been organized. This program has had parents talk, ask questions. Even the organizer provide more scientific information for their children. Thereby, we see that the social elements are an indispensable part of homosexual and lesbianism that help them get rid of the old rules and ideas to integrate.
I know that today members of LGBT in Taiwan have organized to meet up here. So can I ask you for some information?
Yes, sure.
Do you often meet together like this?
Oh, yes, we often hold a meeting once a month in different places. Sometimes there are more than once.
We like drinking in a coffee and all having a warm meal together.
Then we can talk about each other's life, and our difficulties and sharing their experience.
Oh, thank you for your interesting information.
Yes, you're welcome.
Family and social support is always with this motivation for the development of the LGBT communities. In addition, people in LGBT communities must have confidence in themselves, their family and societies to overcome the barrier named discrimination.
Not only that, in LGBT media activities, rainbow colors appear as a symbol of diversity. They want the society to accept various sexual orientation so that they can live truly to themselves and seek their happiness.
Thank you for watching. Goodbye.